Hello, I'm the Budget Modeler and this is episode 45 of my King Tiger and Bergpanzer diorama build. If you're watching this, then please subscribe to my channel, give the video a like, leave a comment and ring my bell. That'd be brill. Thank you. In this episode, we'll start off with, yep, you guessed, more masking. This time, the arse end of the King Tiger. So, without further ado, let's crank up the speedy uppy thing and crack on. Now to mask up the barrel. I finally found my propelling pencil. Woohoo! Better marks now. Next up for masking, vent covers. And back to the barrel. And now on to the arse end. Thank you. There we go. That's everything masked up with blue tack, and this is how much I had left. Sod all. Luckily, there's a packet over there, but there was a shit ton of it used. Before we get to spraying, a bit of proper masking with masking tape and kitchen paper. Here we go. And there we go, everything ready for spraying. So here we... Oh no, we don't. I forgot to do the lower glacis. Yeah, let's get that done first, shall we? Okay, now we're ready for spraying. So, as usual, I'm using Tamiya's XF9 Red Brown. There we go, that's everything sprayed. All that prep work over 4 hours for 15 minutes of spraying. Ridiculous, isn't it? Anyway, onto the unmasking. Let's get that crack, shall we? That's the front glacis and the arse end done. Now for the upper surface. Thank you. I kept pulling the Zimmerit away from the hull, so I had to superglue it back into place. There we have the upper hull all cleaned off of blue tack. I'm sure I'll keep finding bits of it all over the shop. Anyway, now for the rest of the kit. There we have everything stripped of blue tack. Done a pretty good job with the brown, even if I say so myself. Anywho, this seems like a good a place as any to end, so thank you for watching episode 45. If you want to see what happens in episode 46, please subscribe to my channel, help it grow, like the video, leave a comment and ring my bell. Remember folks, stay safe, keep on modelling.